net miners and a nice save percentage to go along with that.
I just love it when you sugarcoat things. An awful nine-game stretch.
Yes.
Yeah, I'm sure McKenzie loves hearing that one. As the Caps are in their red sweaters, the continuation of a six-game homestand. The Devils playing a stretch with 7 games in 11 nights. Ringing it off the post, Sharon Govich hit the iron.
Practice for several days. You have 2 days off. Sometimes it's a lot easier said than done to get the legs.
Look at this. A gimme. A gift for Merkley from Vanacek. 1-0 New Jersey.
You can just feel the tilt of the ice the way the Devils have come out against Laviolette's team. That's his second goal in his ninth game of the season. Here's the misplay. He was going to go to his backhand. Then he misplays it, and that puck just banked in off the inside of his pad. He's thinking of going to one side on his backhand. He elects to go to his forehand, and it costs him. He was caught in a misstep. Indecision by Vitek, and the Devils have a 1-0 lead unassisted. He went through some rough passes. He seems to have found his groove again, Joe, and he's their number one guy, I believe.
Orlov steps in and fires. Score! Dmitry Orlov through the screen.
See what happens? I talk about how well goalies are playing, and just like that, there's the shot. There's no way Blackwood could see that puck. Sprong to Schultz to Orlov. And look at the nice setup by Sherry and Fret. And there's a puck coming through with Oshie with some cross traffic. And Blackwood didn't pick it up with his catching glove. A good, quick strike to tie this game up. Might have even hit that stick there.
Saucer pass back to the point. Carlson kept it alive away from Zacha.
On paper, this is a mismatch in the Capitals' favor, their power play against a struggling PK.
Vrana tried to stuff it. Blackwood was ready. Hughes bumping inside, gets it right back at the elbow. Through the seam, Subban's rocket is stopped. Rebounds loose. Vanacek sprawls, and it's just chopped wide of the cage.
Not believe there was no call. The rink-wide pass, Subban, the wicked slap shot. Still a good power play guy. Wood in front, hack and whack. And
tallies on the board inside the game's first 4 minutes. Merkley for New Jersey, Orlov for the Caps. Hughes, saucer pass is a beauty. Vanacek made the save there on Wood. Dowd cleans up the rebound. Devils will take it back through center. Zajac on the verge of a milestone marker. Sharon Govich fires. He low-bridged Vanacek there.
And that whole play stems from the fact that the D joined the rush.
Stop attempt, Sharon Govich. And Vanacek made a fine save.
Mentioned earlier how well he was hugging the post. Well, this is unbelievable. Look at how quickly he got that pad across. They have to put the penalty back on the scoreboard. Verana has 15 seconds left of his minor penalty.
Second period off and running.
Good play by Smith, taking away any opportunities for Tom Wilson to either shoot or pass that puck. Joe, it stalled the play on the attack.
Wood out of the corner. Miles Wood, sharp angle. Yes, it'll count. Somehow Miles Wood finds room. It's 2-1 Devils.
Now you'll see Wood just drive. Watch where he shoots from, Joe, below the bottom of the circle and the goal line, right in between it. And there he catches the goalie. Look at, he's looking like he's pretending he's going to pass. And it ricochets off the left side of Vanacek's body. Not a goal you want to see go in. And it beats Vanacek. It looked like he had everything snug and covered. Off
of the second, 2-1 for the Devils. Second time they've carried the lead in this contest.
Coming in, Wood with 9 goals.
Sprong on the feet. Ovechkin fires. He scores! Once again, Washington responds quickly.
Who couldn't clear the puck. 55 seconds after the Devils had that Wood goal, give him a 2-1 lead. There's the errant play, and Sprong delivers a beauty of a pass to Alex Ovechkin. Look at him tee that baby up. Blackwood couldn't recover. It was a rink-wide pass. Sprong to OV. Sprong older than that anyway.
As Kuznetsov will operate. Off the glass, Murray was there with Sprong. He'll feed Dillon. Then Ovechkin winds and fires. Stick save, McLeod. Rebounds loose. Sharp angle, score! Evgeny Kuznetsov, his first at home this season.
The paint all all over the D. There's Sprong's little pass to Dylan. Dylan to OB, hard slap shot. But watch Sprong go hard to the net, wipe out a couple of Devils, which allows Kuznetsov to take a step. Watch Dylan go. There's Sprong. He misses. And Kuznetsov, I don't know how the heck he found some daylight there. That is how great Kuzi is when he's at his best. And a sharp angle shot puts her home. The Caps take the lead.
Nowhere near that long ago.
I know.
Turnover. Sherry feeds. Oshie, nice move. Lets it fly. Ped save Blackwood. He just got the toe on that.
Right off the left pad. Here's TJ. Nice move around the defenseman. The Hawk.
Jensen put a move on Janssen. Backstrom for Sherry, bump it out wide to Wilson, one-on-one against Murray. Nice pass, Sherry's in! Ran out of racetrack there.
Because that was a beautiful opportunity. Here comes Sherry, notice Button and pinches, and there's no way he's going to catch Sherry. Sherry goes in.
Wilson, then Ovechkin, Ovechkin from the severe angle. His pass was blocked. Wilson twists it wide. Kuznetsov using the net to play that pass to himself. In front for Ovechkin. Denied by Blackwood. Schultz golfing at it. Didn't get it out. Malsev feeds. Bratt down low. Merkley! Right through the paint. The follow-up goes wide. Malsev can't believe it.
Moment. Yeah, here it is. Watch that little play by Merkley. Puts it through the pads. Cut the inside pad a little bit. He sort of hooked it out the other side.
For their third man advantage of the night. Nice depth touch there from Kokkonen through. Smith plays. Ripped to the top corner by Jesper Bratt. It's 3-3.
It took all of 26 seconds of Jensen being in the shin bin for Jesper Bratt on low one top shelf. And it beats the goaltender Vanacek over his left shoulder. That's his third goal of the year. Elsa Lindy Ruff. And he wants him to play better and tighter quarters. He can always bring this side of the game, the offensive side, because he has a dazzling shot. He's a good skater, but it's his other things on the ice that he has to continue to improve on. But man, that's a wicked shot to tie it up here on the power play late in the third.
TJ's best hit of the season. When you see this one, it's right out of Rock'em Sock'em Robots. Schultz to the front, deflected, score! Kuznetsov again!
And once again, the Caps strike just about immediately after a New Jersey goal. 62 seconds later, they get their lead back. What a nice deflection. They get some luck off the skate of Severson. Kuznetsov will get the primary goal because it goes right off his stick, right off Severson on a nice tough roll, too, for this Devils team, the former first rounder.
Snapshot from down, rebound at the doorstep goes wide, and Hathaway's hustle drew a penalty there.
Worked extremely hard to get back. They gave it back up. There's Hathaway fighting for the puck.
As the Caps work their power play breakout, it's Backstrom maneuvering through center. Vrana with the speed, Oshie on the entry. Carlson down low, Vrana on the backhand, it's off the outside of the cage. Kuznetsov has not had a good night with regard to percentages, but on this side he ties up Zacha. Smith lets it go, knocked to the corner, and time expires. Washington holds on for the 4-3 win.